pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Began when I first started middle school, and in 6th grade I was in The Wizard of Oz, in 7th grade I was in On Strike and The Rules of Comedy. But The Rules of Comedy we couldn't perform because we had to go in quarantine at the end of 7th grade year, so we weren't able to put on that performance. But I know that this year Miss O'Grady is going to try and pull a few strings to make sure that we still can perform, but virtually, and every student, even online students, will have the opportunity to be part of those productions. And I'm very excited to see what she has in store for us, and I can't wait to start rehearsing lines again. And that's all. So yeah, bye guys.
Yeah, actually, I recently just started, and I know the basics, but I'm still learning a few of the notes. And I know that if I keep practicing, I'll be just as good at piano as I am at flute.
Being a musician, I play two instruments. I play the flute and the piano. Flute I've been playing for 4 to 5 years, and I'm really proud with how far I've come and the progress I've made.
So most people would consider me an artist. Now, the mediums I pursue in most with art are drawing and painting. Now, I find art to be a creative outlet for myself, and I find it to really express myself, and I find it just to be very therapeutic. And I just really love to draw every single day. It's something that I just enjoy. I love to draw, I love to paint. I'm really happy to be an artist.
Have a wonderful day. Remember, we are Kinsella Strong.